Space Explorers Between the Lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
And we are off for match number 94, 17, 18, aligning their mechanism to line up to place a hatch panel on the lower level of the rocket for Blue. 118 trying to do the same thing for the Red Alliance. That sound means it is now time for teleoperated period. 340 lifting up and attempting to place a hatch panel on the rocket for Blue Alliance. Unfortunately for them though, 1807 came across the center line with a vengeance, ready to play defense up against GRR Gurr. On the red side of the field, 118 lifting up. They've got a hatch panel on the second level of the rocket, and now they're working on placing cargo in the first level of the rocket for the Red Alliance. Just over a minute and a half left in this match. 9-10, fully freeze. They're up against defense from the Fighting Pie. Michigan team against Michigan team. There is no holds barred on this IRI field. 9-10. Getting a piece of cargo successfully placed into the rocket while 118 is trying to do the same on the other side of the red half of the field. A minute and 10 seconds remaining in this match. These two alliances are neck and neck. Only a few points separate these six incredible teams. 1807 still playing defense against 340 Gurr. Meanwhile, 2075 Enigma Robotics has two levels of a blue rocket done. Now they're working on a third, even up against defense from 1807, which forced them to drop a hatch panel. 340 Gurr taking advantage of not having defense on them to score a couple of quick cargos into the ship for the Blue Alliance. Meanwhile, Fully Freeze is doing the same thing for Red. 25 seconds remaining in this match. These teams need to figure out what they're gonna do during the endgame. Looks like Robonauts have a wheel loose from their intake. Over on the blue side of the field, 2075 lifting up. They have a level 3 climb for the Blue Alliance. 1807 has one for Red. 5 seconds left. Both teams coming over to park on the platform. 2-1. Putting up a score of 87 to 81 and earning 3 ranking points. That's bumping up all 3 blue robots and bringing down all 3 red robots, since they were only able to earn 1 ranking point during that match.